Hello everyone, this is a free online tutorial for the new SAT Math section. This is practice test number 5, section 3, no calculator section, problem number 11. The volume of a right circular cylinder A is 22 cubic centimeters. What is the volume in cubic centimeters of a right circular cylinder with twice the radius and half the height of cylinder A? So the first thing that I would do is I would write the volume formula for the cylinder A, and that is going to be pi r squared h. R represents the radius and h represents the height, and in this formula the radius is squared and the whole thing, everything is multiplied together, pi times r squared times h, and that is given as 22, the volume of cylinder A, 22 cubic centimeters. Now it tells you what is the volume of, in cubic centimeters of a right circular cylinder with twice the radius and half the height of cylinder A. So what I would do is I would use this formula one more time, and I would substitute in, instead of the R for the radius, I would write 2 times R, because it says twice the radius. Twice the radius and of cylinder A. So twice the radius means 2 times R will be the radius for this other cylinder. And the height is reduced by 1/2, because it says half the height of cylinder A, so that means the H will be divided by 2. So I replace the H in the formula with H over 2. Okay? So as a result, I have pi times 2R, and this thing is squared, because this is the new radius, times h over 2, and that's the new height. Okay, now all you need to do now is to simplify. Okay, simplify this, and you're going to have 4 times r squared divided by 2, and 4 divided by 2 is 2, so we have this 2 here, and everything else is the same as in the formula, pi r squared h. Okay, so 2 times pi r squared h, and we know that pi r squared h is the volume of cylinder A in the formula, right? So 2 times pi r squared h is 2 times the volume of cylinder A, and the volume of cylinder A is given as 22, so 2 multiplies the 22, because we substituted the V, the volume of cylinder A, with 22, and we're going to have 2 times 22, and that's 44. So the correct answer choice is C.